Can you get a COVID vaccine or booster if you're sick? Want to get vaccinated against COVID-19 but feeling under the weather? Should you proceed if you got a cold or flu? That depends on your symptoms. To clear things up, an infectious disease expert gave useful insights. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Sometimes, we feel a little off, maybe because we got a bug or something. This is common since our bodies encounter pathogens daily. So the cold, influenza, and other seasonal viruses may make us slightly unwell. But does it mean we need to hold off our COVID-19 vaccination schedule? According to Margaret Fisher, a pediatric infectious disease specialist, the call depends on the situation. But first, if you are experiencing any symptoms that may be COVID-19, mild or otherwise, get tested ASAP. Symptoms like cough, fever, and change in taste or smell are possible indicators of COVID-19. If you got a runny nose, headache, or an upset stomach, that also means you're sick but likely by a different agent. Should I get vaccinated if I think it is mild COVID? Testing first is the most responsible thing to do. This is to protect vaccinators and other people at vaccination sites. If you have COVID-19, we don't want you out walking around, Fisher said per Huffington Post. What if you got a cold or flu? Well, there's not much about COVID-19 vaccines. There's a clear example from other vaccines, like the ones used in children. As per US CDC, children can still get vaccines, even with a fever or mild illness. What falls under this include a low-grade fever, runny nose, cough, cold, ear infection, and mild diarrhea. But if you feel like the gravity of Earth is pushing you down, hold off. Let your body recover first from a high fever, body pains, and more moderate symptoms. No solid data says you can't get vaccinated, though it is encouraged to reschedule your vaccination until you're back on your feet. Just remember, get tested first before standing in line to protect others. If you're really sick, go straight to your doctor. Do you agree with the advice? Would you get a vaccine if you're a little unwell? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.